Yeah, this was pretty incredible. This paralyzed man was able to control the throttle of a race car by his thoughts using a microchip implanted in his brain along with other technologies. This is German Aldana Zuniga getting into a NASCAR race car at Pikes Peak International Raceway in Fountain.
I never would have thought I would be able to do this.
German is paralyzed from the waist down and has limited mobility of his arms and hands. But here he goes, driving a race car around the track with a safety driver by his side. German can control the throttle with his thoughts, and he can steer with his helmet.
Oh, this is one of the coolest things we've ever done.
Dr. Scott Fauci is a neurosurgeon at Swedish Medical Center and runs the Fauci Institute for Spinal Cord Injuries and Fauci Adaptive Motorsports.
He's got an electrode on the brain that can capture the electrical fingerprint of a thought.
He says that signal from German's thought is digitized and sent to the race car computer.
He controls all acceleration and throttle just by thinking. The rest of it he's doing with our helmet, which detects movement for steering, and he can brake in an emergency by sipping back in a straw, which engages the brake.
German is amazed at what he can do.
Watch how you go through a track smoothly, and it responds to what you think. It's just incredible.
He is also excited about all of the other opportunities this technology could create.
The hope is one day to walk again, so technology is advancing.
Kim Posey, Fox 31.